Hey everyone, it's Michaela Velas from Better Homes and Gardens, and today I'm going to be talking about the cute new Midtown area market 24-hour trends for Market Trend Tuesday. So I just want to say all three of these properties are so darling and I would want to live in every single one. That's why I chose them. They're at a pretty good price range for what they offer, so I'm just going to get right into it. So I'm going to start with actives, how I always do, escrows, and then end with closed. So on S Street, we have 504, 3-bed, 2-bath, and 1,000 square feet. So this house is fenced in Midtown, and it actually has, it has blue paint, but it's very subtle, and it has the most darling back, or front yard, excuse me. So if you have animals, they're able to run around, and that's nice to find in Midtown, and it's very well upkept. The living room is a dark wood flooring. The kitchen is tile with a gas stove, and it's more of a studio-like apartment. There's a back porch, so you can go out, hang outside with some friends, and room for your dog to run around. The next one I'm going to be talking about is the home that's in escrow as of now. It's on N Street. It's at 465, 2-bed, 2-bath, and 120 square feet. This is a condo, so if you're the type of person who likes the downtown life, who likes to go to Raleigh Field to watch the River Cats or Go Arena, all the bustle, hustle, bustle downtown, River Trail, anything like restaurants or bars in that area, this is the condo for you. This is absolutely gorgeous for $465. It has a pool, a spa, a sauna, you get your own parking, and you have a gym. And the best part also, there's an on-site manager, so if there's ever any issues, that person will be there for you. And finally, I'm gonna talk about my clothes. This is on 23rd and S Street. It's 582, 2-bed, 1-bath, 936 square feet, and this is your absolute classic Midtown home. So it has its own original china hutch still in it. It's private and it's shady, the garden outside, which I love. It's nice to kind of get to go outside and have your own little space. There's a one-car garage, which is really nice for Midtown. And the kitchen, okay, you guys, so I was debating about doing this one, but then when I saw the inside, it's like, okay, I have to talk about this one. The kitchen is, I love this kind of stuff. It's black and white and it's checkered, so like it's all over the place. I don't know if that really makes sense, but it's gorgeous. It kind of looks like an older style kitchen, but right now it's super in and trendy and modern. So these are all the actives, escrows, and closed in the Midtown area. And if you have any questions or if you want to see any or know more about them, please like and subscribe, comment either way, but definitely comment, reach out to me. And thank you so much for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.